books.
This agreement has made the world a much more dangerous place. I know that many share the concern of Israel, especially in the region. And there's a reason for this. For years, the international community has demanded that Iran cease all uranium enrichment. Now, for the first time, the international community has formally consented that Iran continue its enrichment of uranium. And this is in direct contravention of UN Security Council resolutions. So Israel is not bound by this agreement. We cannot and will not allow a regime that calls for the destruction of Israel to obtain the means to achieve this goal. We will not allow Iran to have a nuclear weapons capability.
מה? כן, כן. פותח מהדורות.